The C-17 Globemaster III. Now look, the aircraft ensures rapid global mobility for America. The aircraft will take off performing a maximum angle flight, demonstrating its impressive power and the ability to depart an airport where enemy resistance is suspected. With a departure climb angle of just over 25 degrees, nose up, the aircraft will reach over 1,500 feet before crossing the departure end of the runway.
Enabling the aircraft to land and stop in short distances. show its ability to fly at slow speeds and demonstrate its advanced aerodynamics in action. The aircraft will perform next to a series of steep bank turns, finally maneuvering at low speed and low altitude, and then circle in front of us right over the airfield. providing rapid global mobility for America today, tomorrow, and throughout the 21st century. Please wait for the appreciation and congratulations to our Sergeant Joey Coffin, Technical Sergeant Chris Cutler,